Another strong point of the British soldier's new best friend is accuracy. At the Sikorsky Aircraft Field in Connecticut, a new American helicopter, the XHR-2S, is seen taking on a giant load. It can carry two fully equipped combat assault squads, 26 men ready to give battle on landing. Designed and built to satisfy American Marine Corps requirements, the huge hover machine is reported to have proved an unqualified success at this first public demonstration.